Welcome once again, thank you guys. Maximum respect. Now viewers, what we're going to show you is when somebody attacks you with a surprise attack, maybe a slap. And guys, there's something that I have seen happening. Somebody is there, comes and just slap you. Or just somebody comes and hits you. It's something that have ever happened. And you cannot deny that. Because even from our news, sometimes you hear somebody just say that guys came and just started attacking them. That's why some, my sensei, you know, my friend here was once attacked by a guy holding a stone. So the guy wanted to crash his head with a stone there. But because we do train a lot of reaction, because of self-defense is all about reaction. And you have no good reaction, guys, it may be unfortunate for you. And therefore, he was able to defend himself, and he was able to take the guy down. But I understand the guy was under the influence of drugs, and he was able to defend himself well and discipline the guy. So what we are saying is it's possible it can happen to you. I have seen it happening. He was attacked. And then my trainer, my sensei, told me, always be aware of the situation that you are in. For example, he told me never to start this way. This shows you are unconscious of where you are and preparedness. You are so relaxed. So he told me, always have your hands free. Even if you are carrying something or you are doing anything, that your hands should be free because of anything. Even if you can fall, how can you be able to? Somebody comes and pushes you. How can you be able to do a break fall? Which very soon we shall show you how we do break falls. That's why we are able to do break falls even in hard ground without mat. We don't train with the mat so that we can condition ourselves. If you are that when somebody comes, maybe take you down, you're going to be able to react. So he told me always to be alert and then never allow somebody to come into a bubble zone, that is, come near you, so that if he comes to attack you, you can be able to react. So what we are going to show you is, if somebody does a surprise attack to you, what do you do? Just check. If he comes to the sword, there I am. Just look at my hand. There. And then don't stop there. Then maybe you may come up or you may hit to the groin. The groin is the best. Groin. Then from here, we just sweep the guy. You see that guy? Don't leave him there. There. Look. And here about him. There. And then I bring him. Look. And then what I'm doing, I want to control this. There's like, I can't. You can see. Yeah. Okay. But that may be too. Maybe too far. Somebody else, if I can lock him. So he's there. I block. I hit him. I take him down. And then there I am. I just come with him. Yeah. And just move up. Okay. Sometimes to criticize that it doesn't work, I'll tell you not to pretend and try to come out. There. So you see, if you hold it well, there, we'll be able to move it. Okay, let's look from the other side. same time, you broke. And this is what is following showing you must Kubayashi, Ayakso Kunitas. They tell you how to counterattack at the same time. You broke. Thank you guys. Keep on watching.